Okay, Yum Yum is asleep right now. So, we got him this IKEA play table. I guess it's called a Fleecedot IKEA play table, which is pretty cool because it comes with these two little buckets that's built into the play table. And you can put his crayons in there and his markers and toys and whatever else he wants to put in there. Also, got him two little stools. So he can sit on it and I can sit on it and play all day. So we're gonna put this together right now. Whenever he wakes up, he can come down and play with this new play table. Okay. It looks very easy to put together. So let's do it. So it's all done. That was pretty easy. It took maybe, I don't know, 2-3 minutes together. Here's the little stools. Here's the little stools. Here's the table. So here's the cool thing about the table. If you take this out. Yay! There's little compartments. So you can put all his toys in. Another one right here, and that's it. So when he wakes up, he can come downstairs and see his new cool little IKEA play table. So I'll be back when he wakes up.
Look, Anna. Look at the new table.
Your markers! And then here is your coloring book! Oh, you're drawing all over the book. Well, lucky they're washable markers, so you can wash it off fast. I'm gonna color in your coloring book. Uh oh. Color, color. How do you like your table, Yum Yum? You're red. What do you think, Yum? You like your new table? Okay, it's a little bit closer. Oh, here you go. Oh, thank you. Okay. Yum Yum looks like he likes his table. Hopefully he plays all day long. Okay, so Yum Yum looks like he likes this table. He's drawing all over because these are washable markers, so I can just clean it up a little fast with the napkin. But you can get this at IKEA for around $50. And you can get these little green trays that comes with it right here. Or up here. And these are add-ons for like $7 to $8 for the add-on. And these stools were on sale at IKEA for $5.99. Alright, see you next time.
Bye, yum yum, say bye. Say bye.